Well, new this morning, two dogs were rescued from a house fire on the northwest side of the metro. This is near Northwest 29th and May. Oklahoma City fire crews tell us those dogs are okay this morning. We also know two people were taken to the hospital for smoke inhalation. They're also expected to be okay.